everyone, welcome to Dark Souls playthrough thing. So, I was recording this stuff because why not? Where do I want to go? Last time, we were killing... last time, let's see, what did we do? We killed the tiger, and we're now recruiting knights. This guy? Let's take a look, what's down here? Nothing we hear, right? So it's a drop down. Okay. Where do we want to go? Go this way, or what I'm thinking is we go back. One area up there that we didn't check is if we went right and there was a bunch of guys with arrows and shit. I want to run through that though. I don't think so. I'm too lazy. Did I go right? No, I went down that one staircase. Let's just go like this. Never mind. That's like pointless. You guys are here? There's a shit ton. Shit in a chest too, oh god. Okay. Okay, you got this. I got. Ow, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Dude! Okay, let's back up a little bit here. This is getting a little cramped to my taste. Oh, I'm gonna feel that pain. Okay. Okay, that was a. That guy was summoned when I killed someone. I like the golems in Dranglea Castle. If I kill someone next to them, they'll come to life. Could avoid them by just running through that area. I don't really love that idea, but it's an idea. Oh, okay, I didn't really want to get hit by that. That's not up, right? Yeah, okay. How am I get those chests, though? Oh, shit. Okay. Here we go. Back. Okay. That didn't work out well. Let's sit back for a second and assess this room. I'm just trying to get rid of all those guys. So if we run in there, we kill whoever, both golems are going to spawn back up. That's without a doubt. Let's kill this guy down here. Get him out of the way. Come on. How did I miss that? Okay. How could we... Luring Skull. I've never used one of these. Where is it? I have like 14 of them. I just throw it in here and just get a bunch of people to look at it. Is that a possibility? Let's equip it and see what happens. Where are you? Okay. Wow, that didn't last all a while. And it only attracted the one guy. Alright. Doesn't really help me out too much. I could try to funnel everyone through that door. It's always a possibility. I mean, how far back are they gonna go, right? Here we go. Oh, that's... Hey. Look at that. Okay. guy down. Okay. Jump! Okay, that... I did not go in the direction I want. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Okay, Mateo. You gotta think this through. Stop being, like, an idiot about this. And I had an idea down. Slightly worked. We killed more guys than we did beforehand. I just forgot those guys backdash. Or backstepped. Forgot that they could do that. It's been a couple days since the last playthrough. Gotta kill you. There's no, like... Okay. Try this again. Go in, we'll kill the one guy, get out, and then just try to funnel everyone. Ah, that tagged me? Dude. How's it going? Okay. Oh. Okay, well, I'm just gonna beat you to death. I can punch! Okay, anyone see me? Okay, what's that room looking like now? That's two guys dead, right? Oh, the golem didn't summon. What the fuck? Golem's up. Get back. Ow. Shit. Alright. Does he care? Oh, no he doesn't. Okay. Let's just pop a life jump just to be a little safer. How's it going? Dude, we're gonna... Oh, fuck. I'm scared about that. Oh god, where the fuck am I? You're like pretty safe back there. Just gonna. Wow, Well, that's probably my pyromancer just being super shit! Okay, I think. Here we go. One golem down, that's good. Kill the other guy and probably kill the golem. Did it. What are you? Read message. Yeah, but don't you dare. Trap, then tough enemy. Oh, no! Get the shit! Oh god, I got it. Dude. Fuck. Okay, we got this guy. Got more room to actually work with here. I'm waiting for him to do a second. Okay. All good. I'm just gonna hit this one too. There's a lot of mimics already in this. Holy shit, that's a lot of dragon bone. A lot of, I don't know. Head up, let's see what's up here. These other people drop down? No. Why a big empty room? Okay, well that makes sense. He's a knight? Okay, so he's a guy. He's killable. That those just the spiky guys? Yeah, they are. Where are you, buddy? Fight me. I'm not heading up there to, like, trigger everyone. You come down here, wherever you are. I assume you're up those stairs somewhere. Okay, well. Where are you, little shit? Look at all that. Where's this knight, by the way? Oh, man, I don't want to... How many guys are there? There's three golems. Three guys. Seems great. Where the hell is this knight? You know what? Maybe I can trigger these guys to come after me, and then I can at least fight only one golem up here. Do a quick run around. Ow, dick. Don't know where that, Oh, do they not like leaving their room? Oh no, here they come. Ow, dick. Well, I'll just take the two hits, kill you. I'll try not to die against you. One guy for that's two golems for sure that aren't spawning up. Let's go kill this person. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this soul. Yeah. Let's get you also downstairs just in case. I feel like your souls could also heal these guys. I feel like that's a thing that could happen down here. Also still scared of this random knight coming at me. Okay, right here, let's fight. You guys sure got a little bit more greedy there. Okay. Nice, what did you drop? You know, I did pick up something else. It was a chess piece. It was like symbol of something. Maybe near the bottom here. Ah, damn it, where are you? Maybe I didn't get anything, I'm just crazy. Maybe I'm just crazy. But I got something. Maybe it was a shield. Wall shield, guy, missile. I feel like I have an extra shield. I must just be crazy. Alright, well, fuck it. Okay. Oh no, I need the other side? Dude, what's in here? Yeah, they're blocking it. No. I'm gonna ignore that. Let's head this way. Sure. That chest over there? It is. You died for something? What did you die to? Is it the chest? In which case, I'm surprised no one's... Oh! Oh, fuck! There you are, you son of a bitch. All that damage to the bank. Okay. I want some of my stamina back. You ready? And you're dead. You don't got nothing. Let's open this chest. G. And. Oh, that's a lot of silver talismans. Are those the ones that where are you? Turn you into like objects. Yeah, those are the ones. What's Lloyd's talisman then? I don't know. You know, actually, let's use a human effigy because we can. Get ourselves back up to full health. Yeah. This drops down back at the very front. Don't want to go this way. Okay. Let's go back down then. Let's go. Where are we going? Go across this way. It's over here then. I'm guessing the random ice chunks were stuff that were originally. Oh. Okay, I see. So this is another, like. Okay, one guy is moving forward. This guy I'm just gonna run past. I don't wanna fight these giants. Is something behind him? No. Oh, there's nothing behind you. Okay, well. Should I wall be? Wait. Where are we right? That drop me down to? The flies. This drops me down one layer. Can I? Yeah, I can see it. See where the hell I'm dropping down from over here. Let's take a look. That's still a level above. Bonfire. I don't know if I've been there. Is this locked? Oh, here's one of the knights. Nice. Dude, you wanna come help me fight some guys? What? I have an ostrich head. What? Okay. Nice. Okay, so that's three knights out of, I think it's four, because I saw like four chairs a while ago. It's all the way up here. This is the shortcut? This is a shortcut. Right. Yeah, this is a shortcut. Okay, well then let's take a look at that, where that illusionary wall leads us. I feel like that's the only way to chop down somewhere special. Nothing happened down here anyways. Wait, no, I don't know. This, okay, I think I actually know where this is gonna drop us down. Guy behind us right over here. That's a lot more than one guy I thought there was gonna be over here. You're dead? Nice. Okay, what was going on over here? Dick. Good. Okay, well, I guess I'll just kill you. Anything over here? I mean, use a bunch of illusion. I feel like this could be illusionary walls. Okay. So I can't speak. Hi. Dead. Oh, what's down there though? So there's nothing here. Fire head? Pointless. And and you are not here. Oh, I jump down. See what those stairs on the other side of the bridge led to. Okay, I need to stop taking stupid damage, but if anything, I don't expect to go into a boss fight with, like, current resources, so I think we're okay. Ready for pyromancy. I gotta be safe. Gotta be sure. Butterfly, fire clutch ring. What is this? Fire clutch ring. You look like... It's actually all in. Fire clutch ring increases fire attack. Okay. I can see that being super good for a pyromancer. Not as one as myself, because... I mean, I'm not going to lie. The pyromancy flame was literally just so I could have... spell. Which at this point doesn't really do anything. I mean... Okay, let's see where this goes. Bye. You're dead. I feel like now we're gonna hit a mimic, right? Up in the head. Okay, wow. How did this guy die to then? One-headed great bow. Wait, what? Great bow. Oh shit, man, that looks sick. Weighs like... everything. Okay, so if I was to example equip it, I'd go to 73 and probably would be fat. Fat roll. How does this thing look? What the fuck? Looks pretty sick. I mean, dude, having like skulls on my bow, I'd be down for that. Okay, let's, I mean, makes sense why I'd. It weighs so much. I've never actually had a great bow in base game, so never saw one. Anything else? I feel like this would be. Oh, really? I guess that's this area. So then, the only other area we haven't checked then is going up to that mimic room. That room with the mimic and. Feel like that's our best laid plan now. Let's here. Yeah. I think of how to get there right now. Oh. Shit, never mind. Same place. Give me this one. There you go. Okay, let's run through this area like no other. I do like the look of this area. All the snowy and shit. Run through this area. Can I throw your spear, asshole? Or faster. I'm up here. Wasn't going. Here's at this point. And just run all the way across and we'll fight these guys. There's no one coming to kill us. Seemed a little high, didn't you think? Do I have a wave? I don't have a wave. Bye. Should really get a wave going in here. Let's get Let's get rid of this. I won't bite. Change that. Where's my wave? Hi. What's this? Okay, so we've been all the way there. We've been down this area. The next, the only area left that I haven't been. Let's get one. This has to go.
Oh, that hurt more than I wanted to. Oh.
Wait, no, you. Now what you can do? Oh, son. The Estus. A freaking life gem. Can I fire this? So anyway. Hey, dude. Arrow stone over here. How's it going? You okay? No, you're like, let's fight. Ow, what the fuck? Okay. Okay. Oh, that was bad of me. Okay. You took that hit like no other. Root. Large soul, that's good. Oh, is this useful? Oh, my head there if I do it. Okay, I'm good. The armor looks cool, man. Tell me it looks cool. Actually, if that's... this is all the area that there is to explore, then... oh, man, please don't be a mimic. I didn't check. Grogo's hat. Grogo is the... Oh, is it this thing? It is. What the f- did I- oh! That's the thing I picked up. Mimic hat. What the- okay. Boost range of bows. Oh, that's cool. This is interesting. That is very interesting. Okay. That's it for this area then. I think we gotta go fight the chaos. I have literally no idea where else to go. Oh yeah, I think that's it. Okay, quickest way to a bonfire is here. Dude, let me go. Me anywhere? No. Okay, maybe this wasn't the quickest way to a bonfire.
Okay.
Do something else. That's it. Okay. Good. I think we've been everywhere now. The base area. Oh, now we'll rest and we'll travel to chapel or the church. Usual. Same thing. And we'll see if we can. I'm not even sure. Okay, so freeing some king, the Ivory King. I'm not sure. Freeing a king from hell, pretty much. I'm not gonna lie, I love like how you enter it. It looks so sick. All them? Oh, see, there's like a fourth one I'm missing. What the fuck did I fourth one for? Okay, well, let's just do it anyways. Let's give it a try. I'm only gonna waste these souls.
God, this is... Okay, I don't know how we're gonna... There's only like 3 things though, so I mean, enough guys, I assume. Ow, 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 don't, stop, please, ow, stop. Stop putting me. Okay, 2 down. Down. Oh, dick. Hey, oh shit, I have both of them coming after me. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Hey, get the Esther off? No, I didn't.
Look, that scared me.
Come on, go for the Esther, go for the Esther. Okay. Okay, that's my team. Okay, so they're freezing the portals. Got it, that's cool. Ow, dick. Okay, I stopped him from casting it. That's fine. I'm dead. I click the button and I seal my fate. So, I don't know how long we're supposed to hold out there for, but I mean, it seemed like it was a possibility. I think I'll give it another try. We'll give it another try, see what happens. If not, figure out where the hell this fourth guy is. Maybe I'm gonna have to actually kill those guys in front of the golem, the key or something, but I mean... Trying to think, where the hell is this fourth soldier at? Another one with a great axe, probably. I can't. Awesome. Great. Okay, guys, let's rock and roll. Okay, if possibly everyone, all these guys weren't all just running for me, that'd be great. Fuck, dude, like, shit. It's one thing. That hurt. Oh shit. Yo, back off. Just back the fuck. Okay, so do they sacrifice themselves to... Oh shit, this guy's getting fucked.
You can help him out.
Great. Maybe I need to help myself out.
Shit!
Okay, I'm still alive. Hit by this guy. Fuck yeah. Okay. He sacrificed himself. What do I need the fourth guy for then?
Oh god, that hurt. That hurt a lot more than I wanted it to.
That pyromancer, man. That pyromancer can, like, turn that to fog. Interesting. Okay. What could we do? I'm trying to think where this fourth guy is supposed to be. It's not thinking of any, Wait a minute. The bridge. What is it? That bridge. No, that bridge breaks. One was there, got it. One was over there somewhere, inside there. And another one, the other guy. That was one and two. Third, what was the third one? I had to guess. I don't know what the fuck to do. We got some equipment. Let's take a look what that is. I think we got some gauntlets. These would be technically better. All I have to do is upgrade them. C-class. What do I have? I have C-class, right? Yeah. Then, what else did I get? Was it a helmet? No. Armor? No. It was boots. No. I don't know what else I got. Okay, let's just go back to those. Shit, I gotta walk through and figure out what the hell this last guy... When I talk to the person, does she give me a hint? Let's see if that's the case. That's the case. Well, then that's good.
Many of Eleomnoise's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos, but not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently, but it was too long. The knights of Eleonoise await a new leader, one who will guide them. Many of Eleonoise's, but not one of them. But the king's
not giving me anything.
But one who.
Okay. Who could I get? Well, where is he? That's the main question right now. I'm trying to think of where I explored last. I mean, at this point I feel like I'm just going to run around like an idiot with his head chopped off. And work around that. We found one here. Here is a shortcut. Let's get looking. Really? That tagged me? Ow, that tagged me? Fuck. Shit. Dude, wait. No, that's just a window. Oh, I'm just gonna... Oh! Thank you. let's pop over to the other bonfire. One that's the abandoned dwelling. I feel like there's another place I could go from here. Where could I go? One hour and all I've done is freaking the one thing. Wait. I know where. Okay. Wait, I know where. It was that one cave. That one cave that I needed, I needed like a torch or something to light over here. Beginning. The hell was this? What's this? I have the embedded. Look at that later. Let's go back up. Let's. You guys need your icicles, huh? Was it. Spin to the left up over here? I think where the hell it was. It was a shortcut. I am swinging my past. This way. Oh shit, this is gonna. What the hell? I haven't seen this. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Oh! Okay, well, I haven't seen that attack before, so. What I can do here, this allows me to run through most of it, is I'll run through, go up the balcony, you know, to the upper area, I'll let them de-aggro, and I'll run back, and I'll kill them one at a time, the three knights with the lances. Looking up. Okay, I mean, I was still gonna run past all these guys. As before, as they decided to wreck my shit. You guys want to stop chasing me, right? You, I need to kill. Can I go to anyone else? Fuck, that hurt. Okay, we got some lance. I don't really care about the lance. You are effing off. Okay. Come on, dude. Fight me. Wrecked. You guys, take it now, because all scrubs. I didn't even have any. It's locked. How did I get to that one thing? You know, I haven't the time of your life. Shit, where was this? Coming after me? Dude, you don't want to come after me right now. I'm trying to figure shit out. Estus? Know that? Okay, let's go back a second. Let's go to that one starting area. Kind of that one starting area. Go down through there and take a right. It's like through some cliffs or something is how we got that one area. I just wanna. You. Ladies. Get here, we're like, oh, up there, I don't really care. Up
Yeah, what's this? Air powder, that's cool. Oh. Fuck. Can get across this somehow. Actually, wait. This, I feel, okay, so there's ice blocking this originally. How does this go? Possibly a new area? What? The fuck are you? Sonic the Hedgehog! Ow! 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 Okay. You guys, please. Fan. Love your games. Okay, well, not Sonic 06, but please. Okay, you guys like... And I nailed that guy in the face. Ah. Oh! No, I'm not dead. Crazy. What were you guys munching on? Some golden pond food and a monastery charm. Know if those really apply to me, but we'll see. I left, and then ghost. Okay, I see there's like a guy there. Oh no, that's a dead body. Go on, try right. Eesh, you little shit. Oh, dang. Like the hedgehog have to hurt so much. There's just so many of them. Like, please stop. Let me die. I'm gonna stop you guys from getting close to me. An effigy. Okay, well, that's a free one. Why not use it right now? You should have a lot of, like, radiant gems. That door looks important. What, mage? Oh! What the fuck is that? Come down here and fight me. You're like, oh shit. I should go down there. Shit, he's down here. Oh, I'm sorry, bitch. Got Sonic the Hedgehog over here. Oh, God. Like, you're sharp. All this fruit. What the hell are you? You're like a mage. You're like an ice fruit. Oh. You're all like ice fruit. Yeah. Wary of left. Oh, I see you, little shit. Beckon. Yeah. Oh. Beckon. Yeah. Oh. Door's locked from the other side. Oh, so that's the shortcut back. See? Shit. This Sonic the Hedgehog guy's gonna give me. Ah, you fuck. You. What the hell is this?
just a monster area. Okay, let's get up here. That's right in the middle. With that. What's this? Up. Ah! Kill you. Can I get a good look here? This way. Is this a big loop? Okay. That. Is there like a bonfire? At this point, I feel like I've traveled a while. This leads up. I'm guessing this is going to lead up to the one guy. Oh, it's... Hollow. Dude. Hi. Ow. Okay, can you find me down over here? You be a man. Me here, please. Hey, dude. Just... I want to kill this person. Is that alright? I'll find out in 2 seconds. Oh. Sorry. Hello? Okay. Well, I don't know what's going on with that guy, but okay. Did he kill me? What's going on with him? Are you like... Are you a teammate? I don't understand. I can hurt you. Fuck! You were such an asshole! You're such a fucking asshole! Feel the pain of my fucking sword in your face, ass. What are you doing? You committing suicide? Loser. Anything up here? There's a door. I'm betting I have to pull. Is that a lever? Might be. Coming back to fight me? Over here? What the fuck? Oh! Did you try to poison me? Such a control. Where the hell are you going? Get back here. What the hell am I fighting? I'm so confused. Let's open up this chest. Which was guarded by what? Man, I need to get into my head. Like, there's too many mimics around that I should not be just willy-nilly opening chests. You still over here? Open that. Is there anything on this side? There is. It's somewhere. Okay, movement. Tell me it's like, oh yes. Okay, we got some progress to save here. This doesn't lead anywhere. Okay, no matter what we got here is pretty good, pretty decent. Let's head throughout this cave area and see what's going on. What was that other cave that I was trying to light the torches at? And I felt like lighting the torches would open the gate. It was somewhere, I forget where. Can you buy this one? Man, where the hell did you go? Man, I'm gonna be paranoid as shit. Carefully. What? Is there a path? That thing? Middle right then? Can't tell what's down there. Seems like that would be a good vantage point, but I can't tell what I'm supposed to be looking at. Visions of ambush, well that's great. All these spikes like guys or something? What was the ambush down there? Oh shit, it's a drop. I think I see something. Is that a chest? Okay. Oh. What the fuck is that? It's no ambush. Like a frog or some shit. What the fuck do you do? That hit me? Okay, well, I mean, I think this guy's gonna die here then. Relatively. Fuck. Winning because you're gonna die? I think so. Praise the sun. You fuck! Asshole. What the fuck were you doing all the way over here? Oh shit, that's. No! No, no, oh no. No, 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 no. No, you son of a bitch. Okay. You're such a fucking troll, you piece of shit. Best enemy in the game is just such a troll. How do you even think that, like, as an AI? Holy shit. Unless that wasn't an AI, and that was just a- no, it had to be a guy. Right? I think just get my ass kicked like nothing. Also, is that giant slug just a regular boss? A regular guy that's gonna keep respawning? Is the troll gonna be down there? That's the other question. Take a look. Okay, well. Shit, I need to change my sitting position. Okay. Let's see if that guy's still down there. Is that water? Is that? I'm guessing that thing just. Like a one and done kind of thing. Right tonight, that's pretty nice. Good movement though, that scares the shit out of me. Water. Ooh! Back to base. Okay, well, let's see what's over here. Oh, fucking. Just kill the one, please. Last guy. Sonic, please. I'm just. I need to go home. Oh, wait, this is. Right front and then right. Go forward then right. Fuck off. Oh no, no, that's left then right. Okay, well it sounds like left is the way to go then. This is all just a bunch of trolls. Oh no, okay, here's the shortcut. what's going on with the right that everyone's so scared of. Golem. More golems. There it is. Why is that so hardly animated? I'm guessing try range battle with. Okay. Looks like it's alive. Yeah, definitely that one golem's alive. You don't want to play? You don't want to play? Well, then chase the bow. Oh, God, it's on it. Okay. Still alive, I understand that. Kick my ass, didn't do anything. I should fight him in the middle of the game. Another 2 hits, and we get greedy for the no, we don't. Correct. So I thought that was a grab, to be honest. I really thought that was gonna be a charcoal pine rise. Nice. Fire ahead of the wall. Woke you up. The guy I just killed? Come too close to you? Let me fight. Hinges on our head. Into a pulp, but shortcut. There's a shortcut in there? Probably died to where your family. I assume you're getting hit by hopefully you get death. What the? If there's anything down there. Ambush. We're fighting something. Is not bad. What's over here? Okay. I mean, I can see the ambush for that reason. These guys on. Let's see. Jesus. Okay, shit. Well, I guess I'm. Just don't die to the one. Don't get hit by the one. Okay, and you're clear. Just stop being an asshole and taking all this damage. Is this an ambush? I doubt this is an ambush, right? What's this? Looks like he's just running from all of them. That's nothing to be worried about. Staff, I don't really probably believe. Like Jones, in fact, red eye orb. Red eye orb because I'm gonna get invaded.
Okay, so the last guy is up there. Nice. Looks like we're only fighting one more guy from the looks of it. Maybe, hopefully. Let's take a look. Dude. Stuff. Sonics. Things are so annoying. They're effective, but annoying. Oh, hi. Oh, you're not. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. How did I not? Oh, shit. Get out of the way, too. Woo! That was a little close. My taste.
Arrows.
Sure, that guy would have knocked me off the edge if I had. All these trolls try jumping by way of death. Oh, it's Attack on Titan reference. You know, I'll rate that. I'll rate that. Yeah. Oh, this. So I made a shortcut. Alright. Let's open this gate. Hey, dude. Listen. You need to go fight in hell. Sacrifice yourself. All on me. Down over yet? I feel like it wouldn't be. That's pointless. Is, oh, I can't get. Okay. Where the fuck was this air? Oh. Is it right there? Is that dumb? Well, let's go take a look at that area. I think I can. But the snowball man down there, I should have been able to live.
Whoa.
I should have taken the easy route. Easy route. Okay, what's the time? Okay. Where am I gonna wanna go? So, hi dudes. Okay. Oh, I mean, we're like right on the other side of all this. This is fine. Now there's a to get over. I could go over to get my shit. I don't really care. I mean, I should care. Don't though. get it. I mean, how hot can it be? What are the chances of me dying? Are they facing me, or are they facing the other way? Did I go all the way up there to get myself? Fuck that. I'm lazy.
Did I run past all of them? Maybe. I doubt it.
Those souls. I guess Demi was an icicle. You. Do I get up there again? Oh, this area. Alright, let's go open those doors. Alright. I'm running through here though. Thank you. Bye. Open that door. Fuck, I do. Hey. Oh, shit, that dog is gonna be the enemy. Oh, wow. I can't believe I lived through that. Can't believe I'm living through this. Dude. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm out. Hi. Fun. I hear like a voice of like someone crying. Fuck off, guys. I don't want to talk to you. Let's go on. I'll go on. I'll fight whoever this guy is. I should not backstab. I was too chicken. Just continuing through this area then? Where the hell is this? Eve. Where is it? This leaves me just above here. This is nothing. Damn it. Okay. People are, like, getting out of the way last, like, seconds. What the fuck? Okay, guys. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna fall down and... You're gonna fuck off. Okay. What the hell is this cave that I remembered? I mean, okay, I think I have all the knights. In which case, I should just go do the fight. But now I'm like, I need to find this cave. I saw it in a dream. Perhaps it was a dream. I swear it was somewhere here. Not crazy. You have to believe me. Maybe the, area with the golems, probably. I'm gonna assume the area with golems has the key to that. This is the mimic room. Fair enough. Oh, I heard. Thank you for that. What the fuck is this? Don't. It's like. Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna go. We're gonna go fight the room. We're gonna go fight that chaos room. I can't be bothered. If there's some good shit in there, maybe I'll go back. I'll have to look it up. Rest, travel, let's go. I think that's all the knights, right? There's only like 4 chairs. I have all the knights, which is good. We'll pop a human effigy down and rest one last time. Got ourselves a couple of summon. Oh. God damn it. Oh. Trying to do it with other people. Oh, is it? Oh. Hey, you. Haven't seen you in a while. Hello? I know you're an AI, but still. Show some courtesy. You're one of the guys who totally disappeared on me. Oh, wait. Are you gonna... Four knights. Got like a team of merry men here. We got this. All four knights. Let's rock and roll. Kick this thing's ass. No other. Okay. That's the pyromancer down. Oh my god, all these guys around me, I'm like, are they my friends? Are they my enemies? I can't. Ow, fuck. Can't tell. Oh, I fucking missed again. Did I not miss? Oh, fuck. Can't tell who's shooting who at this point. Can't tell who's who. No! Oh my god. I can't tell who's who! There's so many fucking knights! Ah, let the AI die! That's what you should have done, you fucking idiot! Oh man, I feel dumb. I feel so dumb. Oh. Can I get the one guy? Can I get the guy with the arrow who is kind of doing nothing? Tell me yes. Hey, dude. Pieces. You wanna join me? You wanna join your brother in? Shit, these guys might actually. Maybe we can get quite the party. Hey, hey, ooh. It's about you. Now, it's the sun. You. Alright, guys. Let's kick some ass. And we'll summon this AI as well. Okay. The other guy decides to show up. Just wait for one person. Waiting. Here they both come. Nice. Got, okay, so we got an extra person. They're all like guys with big swords and big guns and whatnot. And we got four knights. I see us living through this, don't you? Hopefully. I just hope I don't
need to stop throwing myself into, like, just fucking danger. I need to be like, look, it's nothing for me to do. Let's get those souls, just because, like, those are worth something, maybe.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep.
Oh god, I can't tell. Just get wrecked, please. Okay, I should also heal up here before.
You get hit with something hard. Oh. Alright, how's it going, dude?
Big mistake. I'd like to think it is. I can't. With all these health bars, I'm just like. Is that my guy? Dude, this is like. We got like. Ass kicking brigade going on right now. I like this. What the fuck is going on? What the hell is that? What? Never. What the f- dog? Is this like? It's coming through here. Burnt ivory. What the fuck, dude? Sauron? What is this crazy shit? Arcazard.
Oh fuck, that hurt.
Oh. What are you doing?
Oh, Alcazard, you gotta save yourself. Alcazard.
Shit, he's like leveling up his sword.
Fuck!
Oh, I dodged him.
We. Oh, we did.
Okay, now. Okay, it's just the boss. No more ads except for that one guy. That's fine. They got the ads under control. We're doing good. A hit in, that's all you gotta get. Just a hit. Anything more, you're kind of asking for too much. Right, Mateo? Holy shit, like that. I'm not.
Oh, fuck, Mateo! Oh, fuck.
Okay, I was getting way too greedy there, and I'll. Even I will agree. Are you killing your own knights, dude?
Oh. Beast on you! Sun. It is the sun. See you guys. Yeah. Nice.
Rest in peace, and Alcazard, you guys are sick. Yeah. Done medallions. One over here. Assuming this is gonna bring me back up. Oh no, Crown of the Ivory King. Anything else? Paint heat. Oh. Failed. Destroy the ring into mortar, yeah, I know, right? Fuck, man. Pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. It's a pretty sick boss fight. I like the design of it.
back up in like the real world, please. I'd like to be up there. Okay. I've done what you asked.
You've granted my one wish. Now, I have no regrets.
Kill yourself?
I was born amidst the dark, long ago, in the depths of the abyss. My father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me.
Oh, are you, the piece of the guy from...
A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark.
Okay, so you were born from the one boss from Dark Souls 1.
I felt it's like I might simply disappear.
You know, whatever, the other queen. Think. Okay. Question, do I have to wear the crown? Okay, the Count of the Ivory King who once ruled this land far to the north. When he sends I talk to you now. Is that the DLC for this area? Did I do it? I'm gonna kind of assume so. We got one. We got a great soul out of it. I was getting souls of the Watcher. Go picking up something of Lois souls. Not yield souls. Perhaps watch your item. Can the soul, how do I get the soul to you?
The knights of Aleum, were their souls still? I pray for that.
I drop it at your feet. Is that something I can do? I feel like I'm supposed to leave this somewhere. Can I get up there to you? The old pal? Only the one knight. Because the other one's perished to close the door. On down there. I'm supposed to give you your souls. That's something that can be done. I don't feel like this is at the end of the. Let's see. Maybe it is. I feel like this is something I could. Just so dumb that I'm not realizing what I'm supposed to do. Where's the phone? We gotta look this up. This is something that, like. What the? Oh, there it is. You gotta look up what the fuck we're doing. Ivory King. So, Let's see it. Dark Soul. I think I've been to all the locations, yeah. Wait. How do... Damn it. Okay, there's that. Just. Yeah. I don't remember killing Zud and Lalin, the king's pets. Was. I don't know who those are. I'm trying to think yet. Like, how the fuck do my... I need 50 Lois souls, so do I just go back down there and just fight Loises till the end of days? Is that something I'm supposed to do? Let's take a look. I'm gonna die from this, right? Okay. Oh. That one knight come with me? Oh shit. So that's one. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. You're dead. Wait, wait, no you're not. Hey, well now you are. I don't wanna. Oh, Lois can't, let's. I mean, so I'm just farming these guys then. Okay, well, I'm too lazy to farm. I'm out of here. I got the, you know, I got the main great soul. I think that's all I can really do here. I do know that though, by having 50 Lois souls, I get her soul, some silent oracle. Something. I don't really feel like killing her though. I mean, I don't think she's done anything wrong. So I'm not gonna do that. Let's just go back to Majula. We'll spend the upgrades and then I think we'll call it night. See, that's all that there is.
The fuck?
Bearer until hope.
Yep.
Shit. Let's get...
Wow, that's a lot. Okay. 1, 2, 3 for the moment. And... pop some of those hero souls. Well, let's pop one hero soul. I need Brave Warrior as well. Okay. Upgrade, and then let's go take a look at boss items. See if you got anything cool from doing that. Let's do just level that up. It's all even. Okay. And before anything else, I don't want to do it too. Okay. Wanna go do what you got. Good, I don't know. Anything new here? Dragon Rider, Wind Song, okay. Oh, I guess I can get another one of those. Nothing here, and... nothing, actually. That Feeble Curse one, my ass. Let's go to... oh, fuck. What's her face? Chick. Orphix. Or whatever her name is. What do you sell me? Do you sell me anything cool? Just let me know. Sure. What we got going on here? This is the ivory sword, okay. Cool. Looking. Defender, which is a great sword, watch is a great sword. There's nothing new. Liz, nothing new. Alcina, Guardian Dragon, I have that one. That one's really sick. Ultra Great Sword. All the Ivory King. Great Sword. I need 30 dex, and then. What is that? Need Intellect? What does it do? It does a little bit of magic damage on top of that, as well as bleeding. Afraid you don't really give a shit about. Dragon Tooth. I haven't actually looked at all these for a while. Old Ivory King Hammer. Oh, that's Iron King, never mind. Sorry, I'm dumb. That's Ornstein. Scythe. I don't know.
strike. This is slash and thrust. Oh, we'll see. So, in here. We'll travel to Majula, and that's where we ended. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, I mean, most of this is just pretty much for me to put up on YouTube and go through it and be like, wow, I'm kind of dumb. But here it is. So, if you guys enjoyed, I think that's the Ivory King. If not, well, go back and do whatever else. Until then, praise the sun.